us children into his bedroom. We would kneel beside the four-poster bed with his arms spread over us. He would pray for each one of us by name.
He cannot deny himself, Father would always say. He would not be God if he could.
The friends of God's sovereignty then becomes a tale of story in our little corner of the world. His passion became Cindy's passion, the evangelization of China.
China was always on Father's mind. Even before we were born, when my parents would pray for us a son, they prayed that that son would be used for the evangelization of China.
Cindy knew nothing of the story, but Joan Chapman, the PBI librarian, knew it well and loved it.
Cindy, you must audition for the play.
The play?
We're doing a play this year, a drama on the life of Hudson Taylor, missionary to China. Mrs. Coburn is the director. You go talk with her.
Mrs. Coburn!
Mrs. Coburn, she's writing the play. We need Chinese actors.
We need you.
Cindy Lou?
No. Cindy Lou, yes. Mrs. Coburn needs Chinese actors. Go talk with her.
Mrs. Coburn!
I see an endless procession of the lost. marching, mute and pleading, a million a month dying in that land, dying without God.
The vile traffic of opium provoked war, but Taylor persisted.
We go anyway.
A life theme took root in the hearts of more than one of our actors. The way they be hard, the way they be slow, there will be a great cost, but we go anyway.
This is
yes.
This is what I
yes, it is.
It's very good that you should try.
Should try.
Yes. Sticky to it. Should try to stop them. They make much trouble.
I gave her only 7 lines, and that was preservation. She was such a little fusion of strong opinion and bad English.
Oh, Miss Cobra, maybe we go back to see what my mother would think. I need to see her.
I was as skeptical as she was enthusiastic.
Should try. Thank you.
any burden to free their land from foreign armies.
A communist revolutionary, Guy fought the French, and in 1954 ended the colonial rule in Vietnam.
My people will die for their country.
Second only to his mentor, Ho Chi Minh, Guy was as ruthless with his own people as he was with the enemy. And when the American troops landed in 1965 to bolster South Vietnam's defense against the communist threat, Gaia was ready.
My people are my weapons.
Peasants, old men, women, children, they built booby traps, concealed bombs, became human shields, and died.
Any American officer would have faced the same amount of vast losses as General Gaia did would not have lasted 3 weeks.
American General Westmoreland commanded the U.S. forces in Vietnam.
We aim to minimize civilian casualties.
The American people have no appetite for war.
We never lost the battle, but we lost the war.
You killed 10 of us, we killed one of you, but you will tire of it first.
And the American people did tire of it.
China and the Soviet Union, both are the enemy.
The American politicians are impotent.
We had our hands tied. We could not bomb the North, and we could not bomb enemy routes through Cambodia and Laos.
The Ho Chi Minh Trail.
We knew our jungles.
We got lost in their jungles.
The American troops faced heat, ambush, malaria, jungle rot, and a complex maze of underground tunnels into which the enemy forces would disappear and reappear with deadly stealth.
When the battles moved to the city, we gained strength.
We have lost 70,000 men. 70,000 more are ready.
I asked for more troops.
President Johnson refused.
July 1969, the first of U.S. troops began to leave Vietnam.
1972, unhindered, Guy crossed the DMZ at the 17th parallel and invaded South Vietnam.
My home!
March 29th, 1973, the last U.S. troops left Vietnam.
Vietnam is won.
I was 11 years old, and guns got louder.
By 1978,
time to stop selling idols.
Cindy's home was ransacked by government forces.
It is time for us to leave Vietnam.
But where will we go? How? We have no money.
We will be killed.
If we stay here, we will be killed.
But where will we go?
When will we go?
At home, you and the first.
Cindy was 15 years old.
Well, what about you?
We will have better chances of survival if we're not all together.
This time I didn't even have paper bag.
Dress warmly. Bring nothing but money and a little food.
When will you come?
Be ready every evening at nightfall. When the weather is good, I will return.
Will he?
Yes!
And on a dark night, no stars, no moon, he did return with others.
It'll be a long walk.
The ship will be ready.
I was frightened, but Ekjong seemed full of courage.
We will use my cigarette lighter as a signal.
We waited at seaside.
No one came.
For 2 hours we wait.
I was cold.
I was frightened.
It was pitch black.
Wait, your cigarette lighter. They will see. They will come.
Nothing happened.
We are here. We are here.
Wait, stop.
When they see, they come. They say canoe.
They will not.
Come, you will go with Uncle and his family.
dangerous.
We'll be with men, strong men that we trust.
There was 32-foot boat, along with 700 desperate refugees. I was one of boat people.
When Saigon fell, we fled. There was no other way out. Enemies surround Vietnam.
Cambodia and Laos beside us, China above us, there is only water. We were cramped into boats like sardines. Some poor souls, when they see how full boats were, they try to run, but they were beaten and brought back onto boats.
Day one.
The weather! It is good! The gods are with us!
The sea is still!
Malaysia is not far off!
Day five.
I'm so very cold and wet.
It hurts to sit, to stand.
No room to lie down.
I feel very hot.
You have fever. Here, drink some tea.
Where is Malaysia?
Storm blew us off course. East.
I miss my family, my mother. But the cold, wet disease would not kill me. I was determined to live.
Look, a boat!
A big one! Look at those sails!
Right here, over here! They'll have food!
And medicine!
But as the boat drew near...
Wait, stop!
What?
Look at the sails!
Oh no!
What do we do?
We cannot do anything! We can't jump overboard!
We have to sail out!
Skull and crossbones!
Pirates!
Pirate, whatever you have of value!
I had only jade necklace and ring.
They will kidnap us, rape us!
Murder us!
We must hide!
Where?
Thai and Malay pirates with murder, rape, and kidnap. During those years of communist spread in Vietnam, between 200,000 and 400,000 boat people died at sea. Shipwreck and pirates.
Armed with guns, the pirates sail alongside! Bring guns aboard our ship!
I knew they showed no mercy!
We were separated from our men!
We were helpless!
The cooking pot!
Swiftly she smeared black grease on her face. Pulling on a filthy jacket, she waited.
I tried to pull the ring, but it wouldn't go down!
With seconds to spare, she shoved her ring and her necklace into her hair.
I could barely breathe as pirates looked me over!
With disgust, they moved on.
After three more pirate attacks.
Supplies dwindling.
We finally spotted a friendly ship!
You entered Malaysian territory!
Finally! The icy land!
Stand down! You'll sail alongside!
They said
we're thanking the gods!
And put you back to international waters!
I can understand!
They can do that!
We'll die!
By order of the Royal Malaysian Navy!
The whole people of Vietnam had become an official worldwide nuisance.
Stay where you are! Do not resist!
The manner in which these desperate refugees were treated is a stain on our global conscience.
The next day, we saw land!
The Indonesian archipelago!
They cannot refuse us. We've been without food and water for 2 days.
I have an idea. They gathered every possible tool.
Destroy it! Pull away the plank!
What about the water?
Let it in!
We swim to shore!
They damaged the ships. They would not be turned away again.
Look! Canoes!
The very young and the elderly were taken ashore in canoes.
The fishermen!
People like us.
Angels! By 1979, they were taken to Cuckoo Island.
Where are the houses?
Where are people?
This must be a mistake.
No, I'm sure that someone will come in the morning take us to the refugee camp.
But this was a camp.
It can't be!
You're wrong!
No! I'm sure this is temporary.
But it was home for a year.
We were left alone.
We were skin and bones.
We had no food.
No shelter.
We gathered bamboo poles and made thatch.
Some had green plastic. Pulled between trees, it became a hut.
Many died. Old people, babies.
Thunderstorms!
Flies.
Our toilets. We're in the ocean.
Grass was our floor.
Grass was our blanket.
Grass was our roof.
We learned to make bean sprouts out of plum bean.
Fish cooked in seawater. Tasted like sand.
It tasted awful.
I am going to swim to the boat.
You can't leave us.
I'm not leaving. I'm going by foot.
Quiet with what?
With this jade rope, my necklace, and my rice, beans, and fruit.
But your beautiful necklace.
You cannot eat jade.
Sydney was 16 years old.
sing a song for my father.
Could you play a song for my daughter, Karina?
This is Amy Lou.
Amy?
Selecting a song for my sister, Ed John.
My little sister!
We are in a Malaysian refugee camp on the way to Canada.
Canada! My little sister's going to Canada! I will go to Canada!
Mr. Speaker, 5,608 Vietnamese immigrants have already been admitted into the country. Refugee protection issues present continual challenges. The Vietnamese boat people, by virtue of their numbers, present security risks. Criminality amongst immigrants and the difficulty of deporting such people behooves us to reconsider the administration of refugee admission.
The Honorable Minister of Immigration.
Mr. Speaker, how do we defend our security interests without duly limiting individual rights and without ignoring the Immigration Act? We affirm Canada's commitment to the resettlement of refugees from oppression. Our current policy allows not only for the humane care treatment of those without a home, but it also allows for labor market growth. This government has seen immigration and greatly increased immigration as essential to both stave off severe labor market dislocation and to protect social programs.
Member of Parliament, Halifax.
Canada can never become a safe haven for refugees simply to allow for market growth.
Admission to refugees is part of Canadian immigration law.
Public pressure and heated debate led to the Canadian government decision that the number of boat people allowed in Canada would be dependent upon public support. Churches, corporations, and groups of Canadian citizens were eligible to sponsor refugees directly.
My mom intends to start a petition to Canadian government.
I'm here to ask permission to sponsor my family from Vietnam.
They told her she's not earning sufficient income to sponsor our family.
Now her 10 sister tried the Canadian Chinese Association.
Please, my family have been on Cuckoo Island for a year.
They told her she's not meet requirements for organization.
Amy, how about my church?
And that is when the Hammond's Line Church got involved.
A church? A church will sponsor me?
Are you ready?
Oh, yes!
was Canada's first prime minister.
John A. MacDonald!
Congratulations, you're a Canadian citizen.
It says here that your application Look.
Oh, they had a car.
You want to buy a car?
Yes. I'm looking for a second-hand car, so I don't have to be begging for rides.
You could buy this car. This car is reliable and perfect. Best car in Three Hills. Ready right now?
I didn't know your car was for sale.
Neither did I.
There were thoughts of suicide.
Why are people so difficult?
downtown Hong Kong.
I am so tired.
Busy traffic.
So lonely.
Crossing the street.
I will stop right here in middle of street.
She saw the truck.
I will die right here in Hong Kong, in Mission Field.
I didn't put it in the play, and I don't think Cindy knew, but Hudson Taylor entertained thoughts of suicide as well. Gladly, neither Taylor nor Cindy left this world before God intended. But...
Cindy, you must go back to Canada.
Oh, no, Greta, I can't.
You need rest.
No, Greta, you don't understand.
I understand that you need rest.
This is from Cindy Lou.
A dad at prayer meeting.
And pray for Cindy Lou.
A few days later.
$1,500!
U.S. currency.
But Lord, what you want me to do with money?
That evening, Cindy saw a paper advertising for a counseling training course.
For $1,500!
Cindy, you can't go.
Oh, but it's good for me.
You need rest.
Oh, this change, good as rest.
You don't have the money.
The Lord showed me my new name.
one word that permits you to travel into our country.
I tell him
enough for him to use, and that he found me.
Your greatest mission is submission.
Here, this is all I have. It is yours if you let my daughter go.
You want a friend? This friend is faithful and perfect. He is ready.